Hello, everybody. Hello, localizers. Hello, fans. Hello, gigantic ants and neighbors.
I made that one. It's long gone.
I'm gonna pet Pokey. I'm petting you instead.
Oh.
All right. So, hello, everybody. Today, we're gonna be playing some more of this. Link to the Past.
Hello, Luigi Blood and Kevin Chai, Simon Sanchez and Alex Pritt. And Saturn Storm, and Bat Facts, and Wall Rumpus, and Luck Light Plays, and Sins of Science, and Nintendo.
And we're going to be continuing. We're going to start from the Dark World, and we're going to do our auto text comparison thingy on the side.
Oh, yeah.
We've been learning a lot from that.
I'm a ghost.
So I mentioned yesterday that the Earthbound books are on their way. They're coming soon, so look out. They'll probably go on sale maybe the week of Thanksgiving, so about 1.5 weeks from now. So we're talking days now.
2 weeks.
2 weeks. And we just had a big meeting, and we're finalizing the Mother 2 passport, which will help you.
This was printed on Fenimer's terrible printer. It's going to look better than that.
So this, if you've seen the Zelda one, it kind of like teaches you basic Japanese enough to read the game. And this does the same thing for Mother 2. It's quite a bit bigger, and also has other non-Japanese things like special tips and tricks. So it's a nice little bonus add-on.
Hello, Angelo.
So check that out when it's printed.
Yeah.
We had such a big meeting today, and so many things we're talking about. Promo, how to promote the Earthbound book, the upcoming projects we're going to do. We're talking about redoing the site. There's so many things going on.
Yeah.
And it's all thanks to all of the success that the Zelda book has had. So, hello, speaking of Zelda books,
Jamprov and Crocky, here's another Zelda book that's fading into the background because it's spooky. This is Carrie Fry's, inspired by The Legend of Zelda. This is Legend of the Hero, and this is the hardcover version. And oh yeah, this is a poster on the back. But it's kind of like a field guide of sorts, where it's got a section for, oh my goodness, enemies? It has enemies, and I forced her. I remember she asked people to like look this over and say what kind of things we needed to add, and I was like, Carrie, you're missing a very, very important character.
Oh crap,
he's in this book because I said you gotta have Deadhand in there. Okay, so there's like all the enemies, well, not all of them. There's a section on items.
So what's this called?
Legend of the Hero. It is an art book / field guide. And then it has I don't know, stuff of like, oh, that was a bad one to show. Posters and such of each game. And let's see. Spirits and Guardians. This creepo fairy. And, well, there's just a ton. I'm not even halfway through the book. And then people.
People in quotes.
Anyway, it's good.
So
it's
get it from fangamer.com.
Fangamer.com.
Made by our friend Carrie Fry.
Carrie Fry.
And she will sign it for people, maybe?
Yeah. Well, she'll be in town in a couple weeks. So, like, buy it in a couple weeks.
There's an option to do that, maybe. I'll sign it if you want
me
to sign it.
Yeah, we'll sign this.
Just put it in the notes.
Okay.
All right, so I mentioned that I like Friday streams. I kind of like to do something special. Like, one time we had a God Jesus robot. Another time we played, like, a Russian cartridges.
Another time we just went on auction sites.
Yeah. But today we're not going to do that because yesterday we sort of had a special day where we unboxed a bunch of Mario research materials from Japan for about 45 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we're already finding cool stuff. Like, I found Mario swearing. That was great. Check that out on Twitter. But we're just going to do Legend of Zelda Link to the Past today. We're in the Dark World now, so let's go to that nice Dark World.
And hello, too. We have Boa Transistor joined. And maybe some others. Let me know if I didn't say hi to you.
And we are joined today by some old friends.
See that? Oh,
it looks like you were trying to kiss the Metroid or something.
Is that Metroid?
Yeah. Metroid crawl.
Why can't Metroid crawl?
So what's this other one? What's that one?
Blob.
Blob, okay.
Metroid and okay. Blob.
That's pretty easy. I get the feeling that if ever they did like a Metroid movie and like Hollywood execs messed with it, they would do that. They would totally mess it up and name her that.
Hello, Shirokoma. So what's the coma part of Shirokoma? I know Shiro means white, right?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. It depends on a lot of things, but
Or what does
In that case, I'm not really sure. Isn't it like a yokai?
Let me know what your name means, Shirokoma, and hello, Eyes 5. Metroid is a grill.
Could be like, I don't know, there's a bunch of things it could be, so I don't want to assume anything.
Okay.
Okay, so let's begin our link to the past.
Whoa. No!
My controller is acting up there. All right, so Poe's going to take control.
Okay.
We're going to the Dark World, Poe.
We're in there. Let's see. I've got some fairies and a red potion. That should be good enough. I hope. I don't have any magic, though.
That Mario flipping off pick. I totally forgot about the Mario flipping off pick. I'll tweet that out tonight.
I don't even remember what book it was in.
Yeah. There's so many Mario books, and I don't have time to go through them. I'm going to have to clone myself. I'll copy and paste myself. So Metroid is a grill.
Yeah. The
last blob is in captivity. That'd be a fun game to stream, but there's not really much different in the localization there.
Oh, it's based on the boss from Yo-Kai Watch.
Okay. We played that game.
A little bit.
Yeah. So those trees have faces, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yeah. Some of them talk to you.
Yeah. I'm just making sure I'm not crazy. I'm holding this other controller for no reason.
You're player two. I've tricked you, and you think you're playing, mm-hmm. but you're really not.
I'm controlling these enemies. I was going to do a thing where, like, give each enemy a name automatically. My program would, and it would be, like, somebody's name from the chat. So you could be fighting. I could be a Sin of Science right there. You just took money from Sin of Science.
The trees that don't talk are dead? What do you think, maybe?
Oh, are they dead?
I don't know. I'm trying to guess.
That's a good question. I'm gonna say so, yeah. It's like the Dark World. It's hard to live here.
A lot of dead tree people here.
Mm-hmm. When I take over the world and create my own universe, I'm going to make sure I make a hedge maze.
Hey, oh! That's cheating.
Think about how everything in the Dark World might be a person.
Uh-huh, I think so. These are all people. These are the royal guards, and their duty was to stand here, even in catastrophe, and they just turned into bushes. Like those British guards, and they're not supposed to move or something.
So this is the monkey temple, right?
This is... I forgot what this is called.
Sandstorm asks, oh man, can you do that with NPCs? I probably could, so I can make people in the chat the NPCs. That's kind of interesting. Maybe I'll look into that. If not this, maybe other future games that we play.
I could swear I've been in this dungeon before.
Not this run.
I wonder. She's up on my foot. Look. Oh!
So, I wonder how it was for a lot of people back in the day. Like, they got the three pendants, and then they got the sword, and they go fight the evil man. So a lot of people might have thought that was the end of the game there, but it seemed like they were...
I know I did.
They were like, haha, you actually are just at the beginning of the game. She wants to come up on your lap.
Hey, sweetie.
And keep her away from the mic.
Okay. Maybe she wants to go there. There's a kitty! There's a kitty on my lap.
Don't touch the microphone, kitty. She's watching the stream, too. Our cats like to watch video games, though, so maybe she'll watch.
She distracted me.
And, yeah, I wonder how I felt back then. I don't remember if I was, like, shocked or if I kind of expected there to be more game.
Oh.
Maybe Nintendo Power, like, spoiled me.
What? Oh, there's a...
Go talk to the texty guy.
Wonder!
Alright.
Lunk, can you hear me? Oh, it's me, Zelda. I'm locked in Turtle Rock on top of Death Mountain. I gotta take a picture. It's so cute.
So, in the Japanese version, the light world version of Death Mountain is called Mount Hebra. Ah. Something like that. But now she calls it Death Mountain. So I guess it's Death Mountain
in the dark world.
Which makes sense.
I know you were doing your best, but please hurry.
Wait, go back. I didn't see that. Well, open your thing. Okay. Okay.
Gauntlet W, we demand to see Kitty.
You have to get up.
You want to point it down?
No, because it's a pain to get set back.
Oh.
You can roll back.
No, you can't see it that far.
Really?
Yeah. No!
Oh.
Oh, well.
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
I took a picture. Aw, baby.
I can mess with it, but then it'll mess with all kinds of stuff.
If you don't want to. It'll just be a second. Wait a minute. I have a feeling. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Okay. Can you see?
It doesn't stretch any further.
Wonder. Hi. She's just sitting here. Being a cutie.
And then here's another one.
Hello, Ivan.
All right, now. Is everything working okay? Are we in the same position? Is the green screen okay?
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I forgot about all these people. Get out of here.
All these people?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Okay, Look Like Plays had a good point. I didn't think it was over merely because my inventory was bare bones.
Oh, see, I was not that smart at age 14.
Yeah, a lot of, like, old games, you know, you could never really count on logic. So with 11 dungeons total, says Alksprit, the first part of the game is technically 30% of the game. It feels like such a smaller amount.
Oh, shoot.
Maybe it's just the difficulty makes it seem longer. So Ice5 says, I once thought the game was over once you got to the sanctuary and saved Zelda. I guess like if you came, like if I had played Atari, like old Atari games and came to that, I probably would have assumed that too.
Gosh, I'm dying so much. Dang it, I already need to use a fairy. It goes right over them.
Jamprov had the same thing, but with Mother 3. Like, Jamprov thought it would be over right before the needle stuff happened.
I wanted them to come over here. Dang it, I wish I had enough magic to use Quake or something.
Hello, Ivan TW. Glad you can make it. So even though these are like Legends of Localization streams, they're basically Pomedo CX streams.
No, they're not. Shh. Uh-oh.
I mean, it's just we're still the wacko, weirdo people.
Yeah. Get your butt over here. Okay.
So, Saturnstorm has a question. I wonder, in Ocarina of Time, everything's called Death Mountain and Lost Woods and stuff, right? So wouldn't this mean Ocarina of Time is the sacred land for this game in a way? It's a good question. I had never thought of that. Oxford says, if you had the hammer, Aether could freeze enemies, and then you can smash them to get magic drops.
Yeah.
And Oxford says, after this dungeon, usually goes straight to get the half magic thing.
Yep. That was my plan.
I really like that part where he's like, haha, I'm gonna make things bad for you.
Yeah, and then he's just like, I hope you're doing well. Or something like that.
Oh, she's gonna sleep, isn't she?
You're making this very uncomfortable cat. Oh, these guys spook me out.
She's worse.
Licking me. You have a picture of that.
Where's your phone? Here.
Oh, she stopped.
Okay, I'll get a picture here. Hey. Oh, wow, she's really licking you now. Okay, I got something there.
Okay. Being a cutie.
Probably can't see it well. There you go. That was a dumb idea. Well, it looks like she's playing the controller there. I gotta turn it off. Will these pictures go on Twitter later? Sure.
Meow, meow.
Ivan TW always gets the red sword ASAP after getting the hammer.
Ugh.
Oh, so those weird creatures are supposed to be Gorias.
Yeah, that makes sense. Wonder.
Like the Octoroks look so weird and the Gorias look so weird. There's a lot of weird looking things in this game.
Hello, Nostalgic26. And Big Bear.
Hello, hello, everybody. So I know people have tried to make 2D Ocarina of Time over the years. Many people. Has anyone ever succeeded in making it look like kind of like this? I think I recall that Nintendo like shut one down after it got pretty far.
Oh, what? I am so lost. I gotta get that MC hammer.
The centaur enemies from Zelda 1. What are those guys called again? I should totally know that. So, JVed99X got NES Classic last night after intense searching. The version of Zelda on it has 1986 date, but with a retranslated text like the GameCube GBA version. Crap, so there's a new version.
Don't want it.
Thanks for that info, though. That's kind of why I want to get it. And also the Famicom version, so I can chronicle that and add it as a patch page to the Zelda book.
I guess I gotta go downstairs by blowing holes and stuff.
But in like true Nintendo fashion, I guess they didn't make quite enough, and everyone's going crazy for them now. So people are selling them. They're like $60 or something. People are selling them for like $1,000 now. That's crazy. And the controllers are costing hundreds of dollars. They're even sold out in Japan.
Wonder, your tongue is weird.
She's being weird.
No, I don't want hints. I know I'm trying
okay.
to... No.
Oxford has hints for you.
Craps!
So Nostalgic26 asks, out of curiosity, do you ever check out how games that were originally in English get localized in other languages, especially Japanese? Yeah, I'm very curious about that. She's licking me now. She's gonna lick the chat next.
Fairy!
I haven't taken like any deep looks at games. Okay.
Oh no!
But I did an article about Grand Theft Auto V and how that some stuff from that got localized into Japanese. And apparently Shadowgate is famous for being one of the worst games in Japan. And it has a lot to do with the translation and localization. And I did an article about that, but only like briefly. And I really want to stream that someday. So we'll probably do that, and I'll have this auto text thing going on so I can talk us through it and see what's up. What else?
The floor just grew back, did it?
A couple other things, but I can't remember what they're called. But yeah, that's something I really want to look at is how Japan has taken things, how they've localized things. Yeah, Shovel Knight devs did a cool article about how they localized their game into Japanese, and they even linked to Legends localization.
Ooh!
I can still get a lot of clicks from that.
Yeah, I got the big key. Uh-oh. No.
Let's see. Waldrumpa says, I gotta download an update for my paper book now.
I got the big key, but now what? But wait a minute. I didn't go over here.
Yeah, all of our Legends of Localization books, they have a couple blank pages in the back for any like new info that we find. And we're gonna provide like stickers or print, you know, like PDFs that people can print out and just add it to their book.
Oh, poo! Oh, yes, never mind.
Let's see. Am I big into Saga Frontier? I actually haven't played any Saga games, apparently, besides like the Game Boy ones.
Oh, here comes MC Hammer soon.
Oh, yes.
Soon.
That's shit. Right, you have to dash. Ooh, you did it.
Good job, I didn't save. Oh, no!
I think you can go in there and get something.
I don't have a key. Compass.
Game Grumps keeps mentioning me, do they? That's cool. She's watching the game. She's watching Zelda. Give me that. I'm gonna have a picture of our cat watching us play Zelda.
I need all this money because the monkey stole mine.
Hopefully.
Boy, an arrow. Yeah, key!
You probably can't see it well. There's the cat right there, looking at the screen. She's just watching Zelda. I mean, we named her after a game character.
Guess which one? Okay.
Yeah, the patches for the Zelda book, I'm gonna try to work on some this month. I found some new info, and apparently this NES Mini, Famicom Mini stuff has some new info, so I'll probably try to compile that.
Hello, Yada.
So nostalgic asked, that would be cool. I do like that live Japanese text display. What did you program that in? It's a bunch of things together. It's all tied together, like toothpicks and string and tape. But a lot of it is basically C sharp using like I originally used XNA stuff, but XNA isn't supported anymore, so I have to do everything through mono game. It's a big mess. I'm actually writing an article about how I got it all working. It's turning out to be pretty long though, so might have to cut it out, cut it down.
I think I need to use bombs in this room.
So Batfact says, are the blank pages also useful for passwords and hints NPCs say while going through the book? I didn't think of that, but that's an option you could use for the blank pages. Yes, hello, Diada. I'm glad you're managing to watch, and even if it's your phone. You got a new computer. Wow. I'm so bad with computers these days. So Looklight says, I hope the game gumps, the grumps never mention the stream. I do not want their fan base in here. We got a quote from Poe. I need all this monkey because the monkey stole mine.
No
Money?
money.
Okay. First monkey should be money.
Ah, it's around here somewhere.
So are those the dongos? I never thought of that.
I never thought of
Are those the
anything.
dongos? Holy crap, that means you're bigger than the dongos in this game.
Well, I guess I should have kept going for that key. I don't need to bomb. Ah.
Hello. All right, so here we go, everybody. Everyone start doing your best
Oh!
MC Hammer impression.
Here we go.
Here we go. You got the MC Hammer in Japanese.
You can drive the wooden stakes down into the ground. Is that it?
Can't pound this.
You can use it to pound on other things too. Good, good, great item.
So the Yada asks, I gotta ask, is the Pometo CX branding dead in lieu of Legends of Localization? It is not, but we are considering these Legends of Localization streams as work. You know, we're researching things, we're reaching out to people.
We just haven't had any free time to Pomado
Yeah,
CX.
so after we do this, we usually have to go, we got like thousands of these things that we gotta sign for the books, or we got other projects, so we've just been real busy. Although we do watch some Stargate sometimes.
At least one a night. I mean, it's more important streaming, I'm sorry.
But yeah, I really want to get back and finish Tomato Adventure. We're so close. So Pomato CX is not dead at all.
Oh no, that's the hazard of using the hammer like that.
Blue Transistor says, "Holy crap, it's actually the MC Hammer." When I first heard it, I was the same way. I was like, "Nuh-uh."
It's not that one.
There was another game that never got officially translated, and it has like an ice, like just a big block of ice who's an enemy, and he quotes some ice baby at you.
Oh, they're back. They're all back. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh.
Quake.
Does it work? Yeah, it looks like it might have done something there.
Get out of here. Yeah!
So the longer we wait to finish Tomato Adventure, the worse our memory of the gimmicks will be. That's true. So I think we collected all the doodads and we're going to like the final dungeon, or at least the final area.
I'm gonna use my magic potion because I got like 2.5 hearts. I can't rely on fairies for pretty soon here.
So Ivan TW makes a good point. If the ice rod could have possibly had a ice baby quote in there, then that would have made perfect sense. Time to relocalize.
Nintendo wasn't into memes in 1992.
So a thing, when there's a passionate fan base, there's always like a small group of people who want to like retranslate the game when they learn that things have changed.
Mm-hmm.
So I wonder if anyone has ever tried to like retranslate this game and put MC Hammer back in there.
Was there...
I haven't ever used the word doodads in probably a couple of years. And people are picking up on that. So would you call it MC Hammer thing? Like, nowadays we might call it a meme, but I see that just as a reference.
Oh yeah, that's a reference, yeah.
Like, I consider memes sort of just like internet memes. Like, if there was a game that had, Where's the Beef? I don't know if I would call that a meme.
Yeah.
I know, we're getting really picky here now, aren't we?
How do I get there? I know I get there somehow.
Yeah, you fall down.
Oh, really?
Oxford says if you want to hit, let me know.
No! No!
So what was a meme back then? All your base? I feel like, is there a thing where maybe memes are things that people make, but otherwise it's like... You know, MC Hammer and Ice Baby. That's something that someone else makes, that someone else has made. Like, also same with, like, Where's the Beef?
Let's see what this does.
But we sort of made made all your base a thing, you know?
I think you're the one who showed me that for the first time.
What was it?
All your base.
Was it really? I've been meaning to watch that old video again. I keep forgetting to.
Like, I knew it was a thing. All your base are belong to us. Yeah. But I didn't know there was an entire video of that whole thing.
That's what like really made it happen. I remember when it first was released, it was just everyone was quoting that like crazy, and then it reminded me a lot of when Portal came out. That was a little over the top with all the cake.
Cake. Don't even say it.
People are using the word memes too loosely these days. Wow, when I was young,
we didn't even know what that word was.
Yeah, it didn't exist until recently.
I mean, it did, but not in the sense that it does now.
Now to figure out how they would use whoop, there it is.
Have I seen that in a video game? I feel like I have.
Oh, I'd be shocked if it's not like some description flavor text. So we never did finish Portal 2. That's something I would like to go back to sometime.
Yep.
I don't know if we could stream it, though. People will just get frustrated at us.
With games like that, we need time to think and make mistakes.
And with our stream stupidity syndrome, SSS, that would just be impossible.
Poops! Okay. Alexprit, I want a hint.
Alright, Alexprit. Or we could, Nintendo Power Hotline's coming on soon.
Well, I know where I need to go.
All I really remember about Portal 2, like, gameplay-wise, was I figured out how to do a puzzle the wrong way. Like, I managed to get through it easily.
Thank you, Super Grave Boy. It was very tough. I actually had pulled off a piece of a donut that I was planning to eat, and then I said, nope, and I put it back down. So I was totally gonna eat that donut.
You're saving it for later. We'll get donuts later.
No,
I'm teasing.
No. Get out of here. Crap! I hate these things!
I think my computer could probably handle playing Portal 2 and streaming. Although, when you get those crazy, super infinite, almost infinite portals, maybe not.
Okay.
So you skipped the bomb.
First, there are 3 doors left. Wait, what? First area with the 3 doors. I lost it.
It's down. Keep going.
Oh. Enter the left one with warp. Okay. If the
so
warp...
Oxbert says he thinks it's in the right one.
If the warp panel was on the bottom of the screen, or the bottom of a wall, this microphone is right in the wrong place to where I can't see it. Oh, wait. Oops.
Is that our other legitimate excuse on the stream? Up is jump, microphone
goes
in the
way. It is kind of legitimate. I can't see the. I can't see where that door is right there.
You saw it just now.
Well, because I moved my head. Wait a minute. This one?
What if you go in there and the warpy thing?
There it is. See?
Ooh, there it is.
I couldn't see it. The mic's in the way. Yeah.
Right, we made it. I wonder if in the GBA version, the Japanese version, if they took out the MC Hammer reference.
Wait a minute. I wonder. Whoa. Nope. When did they get so creepy, these Gorias?
Yeah, when did they start moving like this? Was it this game?
Yeah, but like, why are they creepy now? This weird. If you look at that red one in the face, it'll shoot a fire, I think. So that's why you gotta do this. Be better at it.
It was a neat little mechanic, though, for the time. So, look like it says, I dislike this dungeon. My faves are the ice one and the swamp water one. So, what is your favorite dungeon, Poe?
Those two. Number two, number five. And then, not Skullwoods because of the hand. Oh, good. I need a key, though. I need a key. Oh, wait a minute.
So, I have a lot of... I don't think it's going to work. Oh, it worked.
Well,
then there's one over there, too. Shoot. So I wasn't fond of it, but the Skull Woods place, I got stuck there for a long time. Because it's like a weird dungeon where you have to, like, leave.
Yeah.
And there's all these, like, just different... It's just a very weirdly connected dungeon, so I spent a long time there. I didn't even know how to get in there for a while.
I didn't like Blind's dungeon number four. Didn't like that, but I like the Titan Mitts. I didn't expect that to work.
So
yes!
Let's see.
Six is Misery Mire, I don't like, and Turtle Rock is too hard.
Oxford likes the Thieves Town one. Turtle Rock was a painful look light.
Yeah.
I actually had to call the Nintendo Power Hotline for that one.
What did they tell you? Do you remember?
Well, I was always scared, so I had my dad call.
Yeah.
And it wasn't the dungeon itself, it was the boss.
Mm.
And, like, it feels embarrassing to admit it now,
but
yeah, at the time, I didn't know what to do. Like, at the time, you know, it was pretty new stuff. I don't think I'd really played much Final Fantasy IV if I had played it yet.
Hello, Bobtron 007.
Hello. Floor Masters. I hate all Masters.
And oh, they were called Floor Masters?
I really don't like them in the 3D games just because I don't feel like I am in full control in 3D games.
They're worse in the 3D games, but at least you can see their shadow, but you can also hear them coming, and that's terrible.
Man, I don't want to play VR version of those. That'd be scary.
Okay.
Oh, so Lokai says, I had no idea that you could use your wand once and then swipe your sword. And then he thought that you had to kill the ice head with the fire rod only and vice versa. That's cool.
What?
I'm learning. So like with those fire and ice heads, you only need to use the wands once.
That doesn't that like stun them and then you have
Then you can swipe them.
Mm.
I just, like, would blast my magic at them, I think. What's next? Door Masters? Final Fantasy IV had those.
Boom! Boom!
Hi, kitty.
Boom!
She's my repositioning.
Baby. My cutie.
So Batfax says, my favorite boss fight memory in Link to the Past is killing the big moth by just bringing a bee.
Oh,
is that,
God.
Is that a trick?
I'm going to try that.
Okay. I never heard of that. There's so many things I don't know about this game because I never watch speedrunners. I never really follow the Link, Zelda sites very much.
Aww, my kitty.
She doesn't want you to stream anymore, Poe.
Too bad. Too bad, Wander.
So I always sort of saw these guys as Koopas, or the Spinies maybe.
Because when you hit flip, because when you hit their their shell,
mm-hmm.
It makes that sound. I always thought their shells were made of red jewels.
Mm. Can't you do Quake and just flip them over that way?
Can I? No. Nope. They're with my magic.
Hey, I got an experiment.
These little butts! Oh, Wander's looking at me. She's like, why are you yelling?
Is it my fault?
Oh, she's snoring.
So Looklight says, for a while I never knew you could even catch fairies. How the heck did I beat this as a kid? So there's a new speedrun category is B%.
You guys are going to have to listen to this for a while. Because if I let a fairy out, it's just going to go away from me. Like the jerks that they are.
Could have done that in there.
Oh, no! Right, Wander? I died. I'm sorry. Oh no, Mino!
What?
I was looking at there and then the turtles came back. Okay. What if I didn't have the big key? That'd be terrible. Oh, I can't because. Oh!
Hello, guy. So I always just bomb this guy.
Hamsar King. I suppose I could bomb him. This is my cat!
It is.
This is Wander when she gets crazy. She's not sleeping in my chest like a cute kitty.
Poor guy. He just lives here. He got thrown in a dungeon.
How did I do this? Yeah.
I don't think I've ever really used arrows like this on him.
Oh.
Interesting. And Tin Dude says, you gotta smack your cat in the face with hammers when she gets cranky?
Just the thingy's stance and her
this
tail.
This is some shmup stuff here. There you go. You made it harder for yourself, though.
I did.
Batfax is it's not like he can even leave that tiny room.
This is what I like to do. After he's dead, the spikes can't hurt you.
That is so nice. some tester pointed that out. Okay, here's gonna be some text. Let's read this text. I got the polygon crystal.
Meow, meow, meow. Where's my phone? I'll get a good shot.
Ooh, she's liking the twirly crystal. Oh, because of you, I can escape the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. Oh, you gotta press the button.
Oh. Okay. Ah!
Can you read it?
Monk, thank you. This world used to be the Golden Land where the Triforce was hidden. But because Ganon, the boss of thieves, wished it, the world was transformed. I'm sure he's intending to conquer even our light world after building his power. He's trying to open a larger gate between worlds near the castle using our powers. Oh, baby. But the gate is not open completely yet. If we seven maidens come together, we can break the barrier around Ganon's hiding place. I will tell you where the other girls are held. I believe you will destroy Ganon. I will return to my original form at that time.
So I don't know what happened there. That was weird. Like, the text just cut off in Japanese. Like, it was getting more spaced out.
Hmm.
That was weird.
Is Golden Land an Inoue adventure invention?
Yeah, it's like Holy Land, Sacred Land in Japanese. Oh, she's playing with the controller.
You want to play? I understand. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. So, where do these maidens go after I free them?
Kmart?
Why? What is Kmart in Hyrule? What starts with a K in this land?
G-Mart? Ganon Mart?
A-Mart for Aghanim Mart.
Kakariko Mart.
Kakariko Mart, of course. There's the Kmart. Oh, wonder.
She is playing with a controller.
That's so cute. Okay, first things first, I need to do the magic thing, and then I need to get that bird, because I'm tired of not warping. Right, Wander?
Yeah, the ocarina.
Yeah.
Of bird. Hyrule has H-Mart.
Wait, doesn't something else have H-Mart?
Maybe. I know it's Shop Smart, Shop S-Mart.
Juness.
Sounds familiar.
Persona 4.
Oh, okay.
Get out of here!
So we can do a lot of stuff now that we have the hammer, says Elkspirit.
Hell yeah, I love this hammer. It opens up everything, almost.
I wonder if MC Hammer is aware that he's in this game.
Tweet at him. He's active now. He's like doing Geico commercials or some crap.
He should be getting royalties from Zelda.
Uh-oh. You should see if it's MC Hammer in the new, what is the latest?
Game Boy Advance one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I asked that, and I think somebody looked at it, and maybe it's the same.
That looks funny. I like this. Okay, we got a sign. This way. Bomb shop. This is my house. Oh, there should be a thing here, and I can go into the lower room.
Yep, a nice crack there.
Yeah.
Someone should hack this game to make that happen.
Well, this... What did you think about this guy?
I don't even know. He's an elephant?
Does it look like he has a cold?
When he does that?
Yeah.
No, but I still don't know what he is.
Oh. You can't carry anyone now, but you may need some later.
No, in Japanese he asks, his question at the end is like, anything else I can do for you?
What? 100 rupees for 30 bombs. 30 bombs for just 100 rupees. Please buy them, mister. Oh, because I went to the bombs.
Okay.
Okay.
Alf's little brother? Use the MC Hammer on bubble wrap.
Meow, 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 meow. Okay.
There's typos in that?
Was it?
I wasn't paying too close attention. I was reading the Japanese.
Which one?
Let's take a quick look. Unless it was somebody in the chat, but... Can't care anymore now, but you may need some later. That's 100 rupees for that. I don't know. Oh, Wild Rumpus is a typo.
Wild Rumpus.
You're a typo.
Typo blood.
Oh, I never thought of that.
Me either.
I'm not talking so good.
Hey, look at this one.
Yep, he's got the eyeballs. Poor guy. He has indigestion.
Wow! I haven't seen a normal person in a few hundred years. Let me talk to you for a while.
Oh. I didn't get through the Japanese there.
Oh, I didn't know it would change.
Go ahead.
I heard that using bombs is the best way to defeat the one-eyed giants.
So they call them the Hinox.
Well, yeah.
They don't call them that here, I guess.
That's all I know. I think I know that name, though, so...
Yeah.
Here you go.
Okay. Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Stir Tofu says, oh god, I didn't know you could talk to these trees.
Really? Oh, good. That's still a fairy fountain. Here's another one you could talk to. You just gotta find the ones with moving eyes like that. Well, quit bothering me and watch where you're going when you dash around.
He just says stop being annoying, basically. So yesterday we opened up like a million things, million packages. Our cat Wonder here, she managed to find many of them and ingest them.
She ate like the tape and the plastic.
Yeah.
She barfed
we tried to get as much as we could, but she likes to eat everything.
She eats anything.
She bites everything.
Yeah.
We call her Bite Bite.
Bite, 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 bite.
Yeah,
bite,
he knocks. Bite. It might be from other games, but it's also in Link Between Worlds. Oops. I think it's called that.
Oh, yeah. Get blowed up! Get out of here. Go!
So should they ever make a Zelda... Oh, what?
It's that land.
Yeah,
again.
It's the same... Okay.
I once lived in the Lost Woods until the day I wandered into a magic transporter. The power of the dark world quickly turned me into this tree shape. I guess the two forests are connected with each other.
Hold on.
What?
So when I came to, I was in the Skull Forest of the Dark World. Did it say that?
No. It said when he came to, he was in this tree shape.
Okay. Yeah, it doesn't say that. It says when I came, or before I knew it, I was in the skull forest. I mean, it's not a big deal. It's just like, I guess they're trying to avoid the word skull?
No, it's called Skull Woods. I think this removes the hint that the, you know...
Okay.
Okay, I'll talk to you. Quirk, bother me.
Same thing.
Yeah. Meow, 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 meow.
So Speed Beats points out a Japanese pun that involves annoying and the word tree. So I guess that's what that's about. I didn't think about that.
Oh.
That's a really good pun. Thank you for that, Speed Beats. I didn't realize that right away. Who put that landmine there? Whoa. That was weird.
Yeah.
Did you know that would do that?
No. Wonder, you want to play? She's pushing on the D-pad.
So, in Super Mario World, what's the forest there called? The Forest of Illusion?
Yeah, I think so.
Is it? It uses the exact same name as Zelda's Lost Woods in Japanese. And I was looking at some Mario World guide yesterday, and they had a really funny English name for it. I'm going to go check it out real quick.
Okay.
So, this is what the Lost Woods could have been called.
Oh, Wonder, no! Oh no, she's... Get down!
I'm coming.
She's gone. Okay.
I hope that didn't bother people.
She walked all over the mic. Let's talk to these nice folks.
Okay.
This is a shovel man.
So here's what it's called in this Mario World guide. Well, it's backwards. It's called Mazing Wood. Like maize, M-A-Z-I-N-G wood.
Oh.
And it's full of Mario stuff. They put Mario in the forest. So this could have been called Mazing Wood.
Welcome to the treasure field. The object is to dig as many holes as you can in 30 seconds. Any treasures you dig up will be yours to keep. It's only 80 rupees to play. What do you say? Then I will lend you a shovel. When you have it in your hand, start digging. Press the Y button to dig. Can I have this shovel forever? Oh, this is a good one. Yeah.
Man, I have many memories of the Link Between Worlds one and having to try to get every line of text in the game. I had to do that so many times.
There's a shovel? There's a digging game in that
one? Oh, there's something in there. I forget what it is now. Oh, it's the cuckoo game? No, that's a different game.
Poop!
There's some sort of game.
Time's up. Game over. Come back again. Goodbye. Uh-oh. Program crashed when I opened the menu.
That's not good.
But I didn't get to keep the shovel.
Alright. Just go talk to somebody and then I'll run it again. Maybe not. Maybe don't talk to this guy, because he's got special text, maybe.
Okay. Go somewhere else?
Yeah, talk to some other dude.
Meow, 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 meow. Arrow game.
Oh, no, don't talk to, like, these guys.
Oh. Well, I don't know.
Like, we'll just talk to a normal guy if we can.
Okay.
Like the tree, maybe.
The tree.
See if the program will work.
I gotta get the shovel from the old man, I think. Die!
Oh, that's cool.
Okay.
Work. So, I guess it's like the, possibly the, like, weird shop guys or minigame guys might have a different text stuff going on.
Okay, so I shouldn't do minigames today.
I don't feel like programming the minigame stuff, so if it crashes, we'll just do what we did just now. Okay, thanks for coming by, Ivan TW. Good to see you again.
Goodbye, and hello, Fireball. Jeez, these guys don't even... That one's purple! Look, these are blue and there's a purple
one.
Right. I never noticed that. My TV was bad and they both look the same color.
Oh, they're green now. Is that a bug?
I think that, yeah.
I think that was a bug. Wow.
Was it?
I think so.
Let me go back and
see. Because, like, you came there from the dark world, right?
Yeah.
Maybe a palette didn't update.
What?
Yeah, as soon as you left, started scrolling up, it changed to green.
So it was never purple.
Yeah, okay. That's why you never noticed.
Good. Meow, meow.
I think that could be a good secret trick to share on the playground.
You got a purple guard! Fool, that ain't purple, he's blue! Cause your TV old. Jeez, they're everywhere. Who knows I'm here? Okay, magic powder time.
Alright. So Big Bear says we came in during a shift change. That's why they changed colors.
You know what? Oh, I can't get back there from here. Never mind. Wait a minute. I want to do this.
Oh, you're going to get him to yell at you?
How do I get him to yell at me?
Is it in this game where he does it?
My lost partner returns. We could tip of your sword, but now I can't do anything for you. Does he?
I thought so.
I can temper your sword. Hey! Oh,
yeah.
Hey, amateur shouldn't try to do this. You're just getting in the way. Same thing?
Yeah, pretty much.
Hammer the baguette?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
One thing that I didn't really enjoy about Minish Cap is, like, you can see everything in the world was just set up in a specific certain way. Like, you could tell, oh, I bet I'm going to come back here later.
Yeah.
In this game, it's not so obvious. You kind of just have to explore and be like, oh, here's the thing I can do.
I figured this out on my own, I think, just by trying every item on him. Hey, blast you for waking me up from my deep, dark sleep. I mean, thanks a lot, sir. But now I will get my revenge on you. Get ready for it. Is that okay with you, sir? I laugh at your misfortune. Now your magic power will drop by one half. I got really scared when he told that to mm-hmm. me. I didn't know what it meant.
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations. Now do your best, even though I'm sure it won't be enough. Have a nice day. See ya. Good?
Yep.
Is he just, like, bipolar in the other one, too?
Well, yeah. He's kind of rude and then kind of nice.
Simon Sanchez doesn't remember that?
Look, like I always thought this was bad, too. Sturtoof was learning things about the game.
Was there a secret in that? No, okay. Wasn't there a secret over here?
In the other game, I think.
Oh.
Darn that game for messing up all our memories. One thing I never did in that game, though, was the street passing stuff. I don't know if that was worth it. Was that fun at all?
Did I have to talk?
Spot pass? I don't know.
Oh, Who do I need to talk to for to get that boy's, is it this man? Oh, no, no, no. Is this the same text? My son would like to play the fruit golden power. Oh, okay, I have to look at him in the dark world. Okay, do that.
Our magic power will be divided by 0.5. No, isn't that multiply it then?
Meow, meow. Does it?
If you divide it by a fraction?
I forget math like that.
I think.
You're probably right. So,
I forgot to ask, how is the new Paper Mario game? Is it worthy of Paper Mario? I hear people talking about the writing, and that's really funny.
Get the heck out of my dark world. Their spears shouldn't even hurt me because they got like little cushions on me.
Yeah, they're lollipops or something. They're dum-dums.
Ooh, dum-dums are so good. I heard somebody say recently that they don't like dum-dums, and I'm just like, how can you not like dum-dums?
They're okay.
They're great.
Maybe I haven't had one in a while then.
My doctor used to give them to me when I was the pediatrician doctor.
So what is this guy?
He's the flute boy.
No, but what is he? What is he?
He looks like...
Is he a
He kind of looks like a Goria.
What are you? I kind of get the feeling they didn't even know when they were drawing him. They didn't know what he is. Okay, go ahead.
After wandering into this world, I turned into this shape. I enjoyed playing the flute in the original world. There was a small grove where many animals gathered. I want to see that place again. I buried my flute there with some flower seeds.
So it's ocarina in Japanese, not flute.
Will you try to find it for me? Then I will lend you my shovel. Good luck. In the original world, you borrowed a shovel. It's isn't it?
Speed Beat says it's Knuckles.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, let me go over that. Drowsy, that's it. Perfect. Whatever Drowsy is modeled after.
So Bobtron asks, why was it a flute and not ocarina?
Oh, here is the flute. Why was it?
I don't know. That's a good question. But my instinct says that at the time, like young kids might not know what an ocarina is.
Well, Skeeter had an ocarina in Doug.
This would be a little before that, though.
Oh.
Like, we all know what flutes are, but don't know what ocarina is. And then, this is my guess.
Its music surely has some mysterious power.
I don't think I've ever really seen ocarina in real life, after all, you know? Besides, like a replica Zelda one.
Yeah.
But, you know, I know what a general flute is.
Okay. Thank you, Lonk. But it looks like I can't play my flute anymore. Shouldn't that be a one word?
Yeah, you can do it that way, but it can go either way, I think, depending on what your intention. But I think it should be one.
Please take it. If by chance you go to the village I lived in, please give it to a tired old man you will find there. Well, my mind is getting hazy. Please let me hear the sound of the flute one last time.
By Knuckles. Oh, he turns into a tree, doesn't he?
Yeah.
So is he just a tree guy?
He's a cutie. He was the inspiration for Deku's, wasn't he?
No, maybe he is.
Oh, snap. First Deku.
Alright, so... Let's see. Botman says Doug was the first time hearing about ocarinas too.
Yeah. Like, Stinky the Cat stole Skeeter's ocarina or something.
So, JVeg says, when I was little, I pronounced it Ocarnia. Nostalgic 26 only sees ocarinas at Renaissance fairs.
I've only seen them in magazines where obviously they want you to buy it because you like Zelda, but they can't say Zelda.
Yeah.
They call it a fairy ocarina or something like that.
Saturnstorm says, I've seen plenty since Ocarina of Time came out. It's become banned from our house almost as quick as recorders were.
Oh no!
It's the bees. It's Oprah's tree.
Okay, I'm gonna let him hear about his son.
Hirokoma says, here, let me look at this. Here, go pull that menu back down. Says, the Ocarina sprite looks like a blue frog's back. Ah, oh, crap, I see it.
Nope. Well, this is my son's food. Did you meet my son? Where is he? Is he all right?
So he's speaking pretty politely.
Oh, I see. Well, I can tell you what you want to say by the look in your eyes.
Well, it looked like there was a lot more text to that.
The heck? Would you keep the flute? And will you play its sweet melody for the bird in the village square? I beg of you, please. My son would probably want it this way. But still, I wish I could see him once more. Come with me on a journey to the dark world, sir. I will show you a tree who used to be your son. Well, first he used to be drowsy, and then he used to be your son. Don't I have to capture, like, to capture a bee, doesn't it need to be...
It can be in
the
just
ice bees?
Does it? I mean, you can just catch normal one.
The one that'll chase attack? Other people. Yeah.
Is that one of the legendary bees? I thought you could just catch one normally. I don't know. I think it might be different in different games.
It's a duck.
It's a bird.
Hello, Rand.
Yeah, there was some Ocarina creation company. I'm not even speaking English right anymore. That advertised all the time in Nintendo Power around the time they started getting ads.
Oh, you're sold out. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, the go around.
So Ran said, a Twitch streamer I watch had a friend who made a mod for Ocarina of Time that let you play the game by playing an actual ocarina.
Huh.
I think I saw some video of that. Was that Tom Bob Linder?
Did he?
Was that him?
Mm.
It seemed like something silly he might try. Maybe I'm thinking of somebody else.
Oh, Songbird Ocarina. Yeah, that's it.
So normal bees aren't as good as the good bee.
Yeah, good bee.
Bees are like Pokemon. Monotone Tim, that's who. That's right. Yeah, Monotone Tim has all kinds of cool things like that. Songbird Ocarina was the one who marketed Nintendo Power.
Look at this creep.
That is spooky. Do they attack you like crazy? Guess not.
I thought they did.
This is why it's the dark world, because you turned evil, Poe.
I could have sworn they did. Maybe only in town. Let's try it.
Maybe because there's no others around?
Mm-mm.
I see these piles. People are telling stories about some kid who runs into rocks.
What?
At this town, they're probably telling stories about a weird kid.
Oh. What bothering me? Blah, 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 blah.
I feel like a good tree pun could have been done there.
The heck is this?
What is that? Is that...
I know it's connected to this thing here, this dungeon here.
Is it? This seems like computer-y world.
How do I get rid of this thing? Oh. Just like that. Ghosts! Where are the chickens at?
Hello, Renormie. Hopefully I said it right. It's us.
Treasure box game. Oh, Lord. Get out of here.
It's a pool. Throw your coins into it.
What?
I didn't know that.
What? Nuh-uh. How do I throw coins?
Is Alksprit tricking us? We don't have coins, we have rupees.
Nuh-uh, I don't think... Mm-mm.
There's also a piece of heart in there?
I got all pieces of heart before. See? He's tricking me.
Oh, Alksprit. You got us good.
Meow, 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 meow.
Thanks for coming by, Jamprolf. So those ghosts in this town, are those Poes too?
They look different.
Somebody, Ice5 said that those are Poes.
These chickies are supposed to attack you.
So somebody
Jesus Christ.
Somebody said they hit him like 100 times.
Get out, get out. Are they done? See, they look different.
Yeah. I wonder if they're still technically Poes.
Yes. Or maybe... Ah! Jeez Christ, they take away a lot of... Ah! I'm in trouble.
That's so what are we doing here?
I forget. I wanted to get...
There's Hario.
I wanted to get the warp, and I did. So now we can leave. Yeah!
You get a lot of money. I wonder what you're going to ever use it for. I guess the big bomb near the end?
Yeah, I think so. This is the village of outcasts. People without rubies are not welcome here. Let's get out of here. I wonder if I can... I remember something crazy over here in Link Between Worlds.
Right around here there was like a big old like cliff and you couldn't get past it normally. You had to do some stuff.
Success! Mato, what do you see when you look at this?
No, don't talk about that.
Okay.
Don't talk about that.
Well, he looks different.
Oh, yeah.
You look like you might have an interesting destiny. May I tell your fortune? I'll make it cheap.
Is this guy in the Game Boy Advance version?
Abracadabra, Alakazam! Dude, they're naming the Pokemon early. There was Abra and Kadabra and
Game Theory. Pokemon is Zelda.
The gossip shop in the Dark World has treasure for the asking. Now I will take... Alright. Someone pointed that out to me, Batman. I never thought of it before.
A couple people know what we're talking about. That's an old... Is it, would you consider that a meme, even?
No. It's just a...
Nasty.
...thing that people talk about. Let's see what this says. I'll give a piece of heart to the person who wears the cape.
So what are you saying in Japanese instead of abracadabra? A little bit of weird nonsense that might have some sort of meaning that I'm unaware of. That's something about just black magic and then Nyon. Something like that.
What are you hiding in the bush that's way smaller than you, sir? Oh, these three heart-stealing birds.
So we can use the magic mirror to get the cape now.
I was headed that way.
Oh, so Renormi says, I got my Zelda passport from us a few days ago. Super cool. I'm glad you enjoyed it. We're finishing up the Mother 2 one. We're finalizing it. Getting all the art in there. It won't be this big. It'll be this big.
Whoa, I think I need to go this way.
And, the Mother 2 one... Also teaches you some hiragana and some more grammar. And teaches you how to read actual stuff from the game. So even if you don't know Japanese, like, you can just learn it. Learn the very basic stuff, the most useful stuff.
What's through in Mother 2. Don't remember. Is it a hint?
Oh, it's one of those guys.
It is!
Holy crap. What are those guys called again?
Like the... It starts with an M? Mai Mai?
Yes.
Hey, yo, play a story if you pay me 20 rupees.
That's the perfect voice.
Thank you. To tell you the truth, I found an incredible beauty inside the pure pyramid. But someone sealed the door. You can't do anything with the standard bomb, they say. He gave me some health.
There are targets in the arrow minigame, too. Oh, no.
No. Mother Maimai was not there to protect us.
I thought it was just like a made-up thing for that game. I didn't know it was...
I thought so, too.
I'm a failure as a Zelda fan.
Meow, 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 meow.
So Saturn Storm says, the most annoying part of trying to navigate Mother 2 and Mother 1-2 was when she reached the monkey caves. Well, I got the thing for you.
I think they want me to bomb.
You got a whole thing about it. Made super simple. Everything is nice and easy. I think fans will get a lot of neat info and experience from that. You having fun there?
Okay, so... Oh, well, I guess I'm going back.
So there's some power bombs in Norfair, Po.
What's Norfair?
In Zelda? It's the part full of lava. I'm joking around with you. It's from Metroid.
What? How do I... Are you kidding me? I've never done this trick before. I always waited until I got the Titan Mitt to come here and go in this grave. You mean I just could have done that? Look.
Looks like it.
Jesus. Get out of here. Do not kill me here. Jesus Christ. How do I do this?
You're very religious today. This is like, he does pray to Jesus, so I guess it makes sense. Saturn Storm says, I haven't pre-ordered. Is there a likelihood I'll be able to get a hold of a passport if she orders one without having been involved in the Kickstarter? So the passport wasn't part of the Kickstarter.
Nope.
And we're going to print plenty.
Yes.
So you'll be fine. Don't worry about that.
Hey, how do I get you to move? Move. Move.
Yeah, you have to bash into it, don't you?
Really?
Like dash into it?
Really?
I thought so.
Ah ha ha!
Let's see. Kevin Chai's favorite monkey in that cave is the one that says, if you have one, can I have one?
Yeah! I got it way early. This is the magic cape. You are invisible when you wear it. Watch your magic meter. Heck yes. I need that here. Let's go.
Mobile Transistor points out that you used Quake on floating enemies.
I know. I realized my mistake when it was over.
It's a Po kill Po world. So you can get invisible in Ocarina of Time. What turns you invisible? Is it also a cape? I feel like it might have been something else.
You can make other invisible things appear with the Eye of...
Yeah, but I thought there was a way to turn you invisible. Maybe I'm just... I had a dream of the game one day. I'm looking at these statues. I never really paid attention to these statues. They have faces and things.
Should I go to level 2?
The swampy one?
Yeah. Can I get there from here?
It's a pain to get there, maybe. Yeah, if you would like to.
Do you think I can beat it in 45 minutes?
For me, it was always like one of the tough ones.
Hmm.
Like I would rent the game, that was usually where I would get stuck. Like once or twice I got stuck there, and yeah, then I had to return it.
Whoa! Get out of here.
Whoa.
Oh wait, I can fly now. What am I doing? Get out of here.
So where are we going?
I'm just trying to get away from this guy.
Oh, okay.
And then, can I use the bird?
The frog?
No. Oh, good.
Do you miss the witch?
Oh, witch. No. No, I don't.
I had to try to get all of her text, too. Let's see. So there's Ferore's Wind. That makes you invincible. Maybe I'm thinking of something else then.
There's wind. I thought the wind was you put it down in a dungeon and then you can come back to it. In that spot.
So does the Chris Houlihan room say anything special in Japanese? I don't remember off the top of my head, but I believe it's just like, congratulations on getting here or something like that. It doesn't have a person's name though.
I think it's this one.
We should give it a person's name in Japanese. We should call it the Mount Fuji room.
The Rabbit Fujiyama room.
Oh, crap. That was such a great game. Only 3 people in the chat know that game. I like how you can pick up that guy, that fish.
I was doing a trick.
Getting a fish?
Take some rupees.
Oh, so in Japanese, it's a secret to everybody. That's all it says.
But don't tell anyone I gave them to you. Keep it between us, okay? Usually give me more than that, fool.
So I didn't know that it references that more than just a couple times. Like, I thought it only did like once, maybe twice in the game, but that seems to be the fourth time, maybe third time, fourth. Shadowstorm gets flashbacks to Rabbit Fujiyama.
You can bring it to the bottle salesman and get money? I didn't know that. Holy cow.
I didn't know that. Holy crap.
Well, can I get the fish again? Let's do that.
The internet is teaching me so much about this game. I feel like people are going to keep learning things about this game for the next 30 years even.
Dull. Ah! Okay. Well, shoot, let's do it. Yeah. Let's go. Wait a minute, what can I do with this guy here? I want his bottle. B.
CDB.
How do I... Oh crap, look at all those birds. Screw that. I'll take him to the bottle guy. See what happens.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think I've seen that line of text.
I can get some potions. Oh, what I do. Well, so everybody takes it to the bottle man? I always just threw him in the water because I was like, that's where fish belong. I did it again.
So since science is on the topic of Zelda, I hope you enjoyed the present I made you months and months ago. I'm trying to remember. My memory only goes 3 days back.
To bring him the treasure chest.
Oh, was it? Did you do a music thing, Sins of Science? Like it was a Pomedo Zelda? Oh man, my memory. Like I couldn't even remember something.
What color does this look like to you?
Oh no. This. Colors are not my thing. Looks like dark purple blue.
See, because it always looked iron gray to me, but now I'm seeing purple, like indigo. It's really weird.
It was the recreation of the FDS Zelda title theme. Yes, I remember that. I think I have it in my like I have a folder of things to show off on Pomelo CX someday. Like fan art. I got a whole real folder over here.
Oh no!
I didn't know you could do that.
I just missed through. Can the fish do anything else cool?
Can you throw them at enemies?
I don't want to lose him. No!
My fish.
Mine!
Fish needs a name, Poe.
Floppy.
Floppy. Mr. Floppy.
Yeah.
3 day long memory. Wow, Majora's Mask seems perfect for me. And we were doing something during our meeting today and I couldn't remember anything.
Oh no! Get the heck out of here. It's more work to bring him over here. Shoot.
It's probably still over there.
No! It's all your fault, Redman!
Oh.
Redman is the name of a rapper?
There was nothing bad intended from that. It was a... She meant Red, R-E-A-D.
Alright, I'm gonna go back and get him, because I gotta do this.
Can you use the mirror while you're holding the fish? Should we just do the fish thing now? I don't know if we can finish the level in time.
No, we're not going to finish the level. You said it was hard, so I didn't want to try.
Yeah, I always got stuck there.
So I'll do the, like...
A well-read man.
Well,
eat your fish poe.
You want to do the level?
I don't want to do it. If you want to do it,
I can get started, I guess.
Okay.
Get me a hook shot at least.
Hook shot. So do you think there's an actual dark world in real life? Like an alternate world where things are worse?
Yeah. But I think that's where we are right now.
We're in the worst?
Yeah.
And, but it's good because we have pineapple pepperoni pizza.
Hell yeah. Okay, maybe I need to change my opinion. Get the dark world away from me!
But wait, for some people, that is the dark world, I guess.
I was gonna go buy potions. I can't go in here without potions.
Potions?
Oh no, he doesn't work in the dark world.
So Saturn Storm says, don't forget there's more hearts you can get now, like the lumberjack's tree.
Oh, we did that.
I think we did that yesterday, right?
Yeah.
Available now is the...
That's the Legend of the Hero
Legend
book!
Legend of the Hero. Available now at fangamer.com.
Yeah.
Stir Tofu says, pineapple pizza, hiss!
So good.
But it's not good if it's just pineapple.
No.
It has to be
both.
It has to be pepperoni.
Gotta have sweet, like ham, and salty.
Like, ham's probably okay, but there's something about the pepperoni that makes it better. Mm. Like the sweet and salty. And okay. The savory.
Is that all of them? Oh, there's dumb fairy in this one. He was mad because I called it dumb. Okay. I'm all potioned up.
So we went to order a pineapple pepperoni pizza a few months back. It was like around like Independence Day, America's Independence Day.
Oh, yeah.
And the lady was like, hey, I have a question for you. Would you eat blue pineapple? And we were like, what? We were thinking like that's all they had was blue pineapple for some reason. But it turned out she was asking because she wanted to at some point do like...
Red, white, and blue.
Yeah, a themed pepperoni pizza, but they would have to make it blue.
And she was, because her boss was like, that's stupid. But yeah. So she was asking if people would eat that. And so, I said, yeah.
Would you guys eat blue pepperoni? No, blue. Would you
blue
eat
blue pineapples.
Would you eat blue pepperoni also?
Blue pepperoni? I don't know. Blue pepperoni might be a little diseased.
So Nostalgic says chicken and pineapple work together well too. Surprised when Nostalgic tried it.
I don't trust it enough. Yum, 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 yum.
Alex Burt does not like blue eggs and ham. So this is one of those sort of like multi-dimensional, like you have to go up and down sort of things. It was like one of my first times, that's why I had a hard time.
Drop the control. The hospital. Objects exist simultaneously in both worlds with similar shapes. If the form of a thing changes, it will affect the shape of its twin in the other world.
I feel like the use of twin makes this translation better than the original. It doesn't talk about that.
Hmm.
It sort of just sums it up all very clearly and real nicely.
Oh. You can't come here without Zora's flippers, huh? What are these dudes? What do you see these as?
Rings.
Those?
Look like rings you can put on your finger.
Oh boy, that was easy.
So Batfax says, there better not be anyone with paintbrushes and baggy outfits hanging out near that mysteriously blue food. Sins of Science says, if I ate blue pepperoni, I'd probably have to go to the hospital afterwards. In the history of pepperoni, I'm sure some pepperoni has been blue. This is what we talk about in Legends of Localization. I'm practicing all of my caption things.
These are what the captions are like.
The captions. Book. Oh man, there's so many captions in this Earthbound book. It's like almost its own book. A lot of them are insightful. A lot of them are just.
Do a mini book of just the captions.
Nostalgic had spinach and pineapple last night. When I was a kid,
I don't like cooked spinach.
Well, yeah, when I was a kid, you know, everyone was like, spinach is gross, ew. It's like one of like the worst things you could eat as a kid.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, if you eat it out of a can, you know, it is really weird and gross. But as an adult, I learned that if you just eat it like fresh, mm-hmm. man, that stuff's so good. It's better than lettuce.
Hell yeah.
Why didn't anyone tell me?
Yeah.
Like, I guess Popeye just eats it a weird way all the time, but don't eat it like Popeye.
Popeye's gross.
So we eat spinach all the time. I don't got some big old...
muscles?
Yeah, what the heck? Is it supposed to give you muscles?
Burn. Oh, we're going to get tagged by the people who own Popeye. Is it Buena Vista?
Stir Tofu says we're pepperoni historians here.
Buena Vista, not Buena Vista.
Blue Jello would be fine. Blue meat? So according to Google, blue pepperoni is a drink. There's something called that.
What are these rabbit faces that are popping up and down? I always saw them as rabbits.
Yeah, I don't know what they are. I always saw them as moles. But then a link between worlds, there's something totally different. Oh, like, you know what? I think these are a reference to something in Nintendo's history, like before video games, actually. Like, I think they had a whack-a-mole thing. I don't know how I know that. How do I know that?
You're smart.
Did I used to work for Nintendo? Did my uncle work there?
Yeah. Those always looked like, what are those things that skate on top of the water?
Those ring things?
Yeah.
They look like weird rings. Oh, my eyes messed up there for a second. So Shirakoma says, well, the M&M blue dye was known to help heal nerve/spinal injury. Really? That was true when we'd be all like eating blue dye. Water striders.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I think they look like. The heck was the point of this? Did I miss a bombable wall or something?
I remember getting so lost.
Nope. I haven't gotten lost yet. I just didn't know what the point of this runaround was.
Oh. Got the
we
compass.
Found my compass.
Wow, we made the same joke. That's all I really remember from Peace Walker.
Yeah.
They just use that word all the time.
The bad.
They use that for the accents. Japanese word nakama, which is another word that gets used a lot in Japanese stuff. So I guess that makes sense.
Get the heck out of the way, bro. Oh,
so these skulls are their, like, friends' heads. They don't want you in here. And, you know, I never really used magic in this
game. No, I never wasted magic as a kid, so it's nice. Why?
That one, right? Nope.
No, I just have to go over here.
Oh, okay. This is one of those levels where, like, I had a hard time as a kid, really hard, and then as an adult, I played it and beat it without, like, any trouble at all. And I was like, what the heck was wrong with me? Was I a stupid kid? I probably was.
No, it's just weird when you have to think like this.
This was one of, like, the first sort of, like, multi-level dungeons that they had in these series. The ice dungeon sort of did that too, and I had trouble with that.
Those two are my favorites.
I remember being stuck in there for so long. And then,
how old were you when you played these?
When did it come out?
91? 91 or 2.
Must have been maybe like 12.
Okay. Yeah, I was older than you when I played it for the first time. I played it much later than you, though.
Oh, let's play ActRaiser.
All right. What kind of localization things is going on there?
Oh, they took out a lot of religion.
Ooh.
Even though it's a very religious game, you know?
Yes.
Like, you're apparently God.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to fight Satan.
Yeah.
That's why that's why you have to fight, like, Greek God, Egyptian God, all these other gods, like Indian God. I never really put that together until now. There's different gods of different lands you have to fight. So basically it's God of War. SimCity God of War.
I would play that. Get the heck out of here. I screwed up. Yeah, I screwed up. I gotta go back out. Meow meow.
There's a trick with those guys, but I don't remember what it is.
Hookshot.
The zappy guys?
Mm-hmm. If you use the hookshot, they won't hurt you.
Oh, there she is. I was wondering where she went. So we're working on a Super Mario Brothers 1 book next, and we came across... We were wondering, like, what can we do for the passport for that?
Well, first, wait a minute. Look what Batfax just asked.
Oh, what's that? Speaking of religious stuff, isn't there some guide art for Link to the Past where the church has a cross with Jesus and everything? Yeah, I showed that the other day.
Do you still have it?
Yep, let me go grab it.
Crap. I think this is the good one.
So, if you ever come across... This is one of the official Japanese guides. If you ever come across a Japanese game guide made by Ape, just get it. It's great.
Yeah.
The Ape guides are great.
Oh.
So here we go. Official Japanese Link to the Past guide. This is before they like invented the, you know, mythology in Ocarina of Time.
Mm-hmm.
It kind of just had, you know, normal churches. Just some like basic symbolism. But now you got... That's kind of cool. You got the Metroid right there. Yeah, so...
How did they get away with that? Asks Re... Oh my god! Sorry.
So in Japan, like, they use this sort of stuff. Not... Like, it's not offensive. They use religions as just like... They see religion as culture, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
So they're just pulling from culture. You know, like, Link is a knight... Sort of brave knight, and what's associated with knights is, you know, like the crosses on the swords and all that.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, there's a sort of that connection there. Yeah, ape guides are really nice. Like I was explaining earlier, that this has some stuff about the commercial, the weird dance commercial.
Has a lot of pictures. The words to that? They talk so fast, I can't get it.
Did I not do a subtitle for that?
Well,
so you, got the
you might have done
there.
It in English.
Yeah, if I haven't done it, I'll probably do it sometime. It's just saying how it's an action game and a puzzle game. There's even a part in here, in this guide, about how Zelda is doing in America. And you got Nintendo Power in here.
I'm going to cosplay Link, but I need a pink wig.
Got, let's see. I pointed this out before, but you got Gail Tilden, like the head of Nintendo Power. Sorry about the pull. Gail Tilden, like head of Nintendo Power. She was like the head, the localizer behind Earthbound. Like she was the one.
No, she was the head marketer.
Yeah, I keep saying that. Why do I keep saying marketer, not localizer? So a lot of things, like she named a bunch of Pokemon. She's a really important person.
Yeah, it's Tofu. That's about it.
So basically, if you ever see an ape guide, get it.
She's the reason this game's.
She named this game Link to the Past.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say this game stinks.
Yeah,
that was her.
Yep. And we talked to her, and her stuff is in our book.
Yep. Her knowledge. We put a straw in her brain, and yeah. We sucked out her knowledge.
She's a very, very nice person. And also, she has tasty brain.
Mmm.
Her name is Gail Tilden.
Mm-hmm. Boing! What does it say?
Boing.
This is the hookshot. It extends and contracts and boing! It can grapple many things.
Mr. Saturn, what are you doing in this game?
This is my favorite item because it is so useful in this game. No, I need a key! Cruds. I got the thing. Should I continue? You're not doing that to me. Should I might as well just like beat the dungeon?
Yeah, if you can. I think we can. You got the big key, right?
Yep. And I got the hook shot. You butt. I'm salty today. I was gonna say frosty, but that's not right. Wait, how do I? What do I do here? Oh wait, no. There.
So many skulls. So many decorative skulls here.
You're drinking all that crystal skull
vodka. It's a really weird temple.
Oh no! And then... Oh no. Oops, I bumped the mic, sorry. Wait, a wander dungeon where you need to find a key? A missing key is holding the process? Oh my god. I got so upset one time when I was replaying. For some reason, the first time I played Ocarina, I did have a problem with the water temple. I had to print out a guide from GameFAQs. But the second time I played it, I didn't want to use a guide. Mm-hmm. And I got stuck there real bad.
I remember, I think I was watching.
Okay.
And then, like, it turned out you just had to, like, go under.
I had to go under.
Like, you didn't think about under.
It was right there. And so now every time I play, as soon as I do that, I go under. Except one thing I don't like in Ocarina of Time 3D, they make it super obvious that you need to go under there. Because the camera goes boom! And it sticks there for a while. And then it...
Wow.
Yeah.
You just have, like, a hint, man. Be like, here.
Just a ghost appears and starts pointing at things. Alright, I can use this. Oh, but they're in the wall. I better be careful. I'm running out of hearts. That's not it. Is there anything about this room? Or is it just annoying?
I'm not sure. There might be something if you kill them all.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. I might not be able to beat it today. Okay. Get the heck out of here. Get out of here. It's nothing!
I think you can still beat the boss, maybe.
Okay. Oh, poo.
Water level.
I got no healing items. I gotta stop being so reckless now. I can do that.
Unless you can find a fairy.
Yeah, there's usually a fairy place in these dungeons.
Isn't there maybe like right before the boss? Or is that
sometimes just... they're hidden.
Okay. Ooh.
Okay.
So what are those fire guys called?
Poobobos.
They look like gigantic planters cheese balls.
Oh no. What am I supposed to do? Hmm.
How appropriate that the water level has you so focused on the water level.
Hmm. Oh my god. No. I remember. I'm so dumb. So dumb. This guy over here. It opens both doors. This one.
Okay.
Could be in the wall. There.
That's a nice little trick they gave you.
Thanks a lot, Nintendo. Get out of here! Oh my god.
Alright. Somebody built some crazy palace temple here.
Meow, 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 meow. I don't think I want to go this way yet. Well, I don't care about the other room. I could have gotten, like, the treasures and stuff.
Is anything useful? Like, map?
No, I have the map and the compass. Oh, here it is. This room that I was avoiding. I've got it all.
You got the red rupees.
I always like the way they spell rupees here. Aha! Aha! I know what's going on in this room.
Tricks?
Tricks are going on in this room.
I prefer Fruit Loops.
Me too. But I actually super prefer Fruity Cheerios.
Yeah, I saw those. I haven't had them yet.
They're good. They're like Fruit Loops, but better than
Fruit Loops. So are they a recent thing?
In the past couple years, I would say.
It seems like an obvious thing they could have done long ago.
Which one is it? Do I gotta open one?
Oxford says, for the longest time, I had no idea one of the blocks in that waterfall room could be pushed to make a treasure appear.
What?
Are we doing it?
Doing it.
I don't think I would have ever tried. Unless Augsburg's tricking us again.
Augsburg, are you tricking us again?
Oh.
No. Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Is it this one? There it is.
Thank you, Augsburg. Look like never knew about it. Stir tofu. Augsburg is wowing everyone.
It's a good hint there.
Yeah. Alright, we're getting close, right?
Yep.
So many shiny Voltorbs is nostalgic. Oh, so Oxford says you learn this crap when you go through the randomizer and you're missing a key.
Oh. Okay,
that makes perfect sense then.
My arm is starting to hurt.
You're Zelda-ing too much.
Yeah. This is all the hearts and stuff. I could really do with fairy. Okay. Better than nothing. All I've got is that many hearts. And these guys are back. Or they never went away. Wait a minute. No. Get out of here. Yay.
You did what Augsburg said.
Oh.
Or did he? Oh. I just did a groan to the music somehow.
Oh no! What did I miss? Water temples, wait a minute.
Uh oh, is that it?
It might be. I was too lazy to.
Oh. I was worried we have to go all the way back.
Gah! Get up there.
So, not very often, but sometimes I have trouble with this guy.
Jesus Christ. He takes
You got too greedy there.
He takes a lot of health. I wish they had warps in this game like they do in the Link Wakes Up game.
That's the best title. Yeah, it's good. It would have been nice if they had that.
Although, I could just play better.
Maybe they added the GBA version. What are our thoughts on Breath of the Wild? Definitely gonna check that out. I'm really excited, but I'm probably only gonna do the Wii U version.
Yeah. Not ready for a new system yet.
I feel like I got burned when we got Phantom Twilight Princess.
Oh no!
For the Wii.
Oh no! One more hit.
You got it almost. I remember there's like a trick to this part. I forget what it is. This is like Pong.
No, I'm so scared.
Oh. Whoa. You're actually a pro, aren't you? Holy crap, how are you doing that?
No. Oh my god, oh, I'm alive.
What?
What?
Oh!
One heart! Oh my god. Hello, Jason. And you, Belle.
That was weird. I kind of just imagine Link going. Oh, here's Tex. I gotta do my work now. So, does this girl have a name?
How does she speak, like, normal?
She might skip text, right? So if you don't go quickly.
So she's water. Really?
I don't know.
Monk, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of evil monsters. Thank you. The Triforce will grant the wishes of whoever touches it, as long as that person lives. That is why it was hidden in the Golden Land. only a select few knew of its location. But at some point, that knowledge was lost. The person who rediscovered the Golden Land was Ganondorf, the evil thief. Luckily, he couldn't figure out how to return to the Light World. Well, remember that you have magical powers, which only the hero can make the most of. There are some other magical warping points, like the one you saw on Death Mountain. But did she say Ganondorf in this too?
Mm-hmm.
By using them, you can go between the two worlds and find the evils hidden in the Dark World. You are the only one who can destroy Ganondorf the thief. No, Ganon, the king of darkness, the evil king of darkness.
I don't know why my texting isn't pointing all out.
May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce.
You did a poll.
I gotta go buy potions. Potions time.
Just give her a name. She doesn't have a name.
Princess Wet.
What's some like names that give that impression?
Meow 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 meow.
I will call her Princess Wily.
Princess Wowie.
There's a bug in here. Is there a good King of Darkness? Asks Nostalgic.
Good question.
So something I got from that is it was slightly worded slightly different in Japanese, where like the person's wish will stay there as long as they're living, as long as they're alive. So once they die, it goes away.
Yeah. Should we stop?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is this a good place to save?
Well, let me go to the Dark World.
Okay. So what are we doing next? What's the next world? Is that Skull Forest?
Yeah, I have things to say about Skull Woods.
Okay, so we'll do that next time.
Many things to say. Yeah.
So isn't hearing her name the same as the Zora lady from Ocarina of Time? Rudo? Wow, I didn't know she actually had an official name.
Is it? I thought they'd never named them.
I don't know, maybe it's in the guide. Let me look, since we're in Dark World, maybe there is a name here. Let me check.
Ah, I'll hang around.
Let's see. Oh man, the Falling Hands are in the next one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mado's stopping before Samus blasts him in the neck. Who's Samus? Isn't that Metroid?
Yeah. It's Metroid and Blob.
Metroid and Blob, the new hit comedy series.
Oh, that would be a great series.
Get the heck away from me.
If her name is in here, it's probably just like hidden somewhere in normal text. But I feel like this official guide would probably list all of their names.
Why are you back? Wonder. Hi, baby.
I just have a map. Got a big old map.
Aha.
And the really neat thing about the Apes guides is that they really like to incorporate like the real world. You know, it makes sense with Mother 2, but even with like Zelda, you can see they go to real world places.
Hmm? Woo! Here's some text.
It's the same.
Look!
Yeah. Got.
Whoa!
Wow. Got pyramid. They use real life stuff like that. It's kind of neat. I mean, the Stargate landing pod.
Do they have a sarcophagus? Can they live for millennia?
Why is there a parachuter here? Wow. Look. The Zelda guide is so weird it even has a parachute person.
How do you feel about Captain Carter? I'm asking the chat or maybe Lucklight. How do you feel about Captain Carter having a Tok'ra in her neck and the Tok'ra died, but now she has faint traces of Nakwita in her system and anyone who is a Gualud can sense that she used to be joined?
You speak a crazy language. I know exactly what you're saying, but that sounds crazy from an outsider's.
I think it's a story crutch. I'm not liking it so much anymore. But it is cool when they do cool stuff with it. Alright, should I save and quit?
Yes.
Okay.
We got some food to put in our noses. Alright. So we got to save a few maidens.
Yes.
I didn't get to read all their Japanese text for some reason. I don't know. I have to... Oh, crap. I should have done a save state right at them.
Oh.
Crap.
Well, there's another save... Unless you just saved over it.
No, I haven't yet, but... I don't know. I just did now.
So he says he thinks it was a plot point just to make Carter interesting. That's a good point.
Choke show? Okay.
Very good point. Okay.
All right. So thanks for coming by, everyone. We'll be streaming again Monday, I think.
Yes. Well.
Well, we might have some things to show off, so definitely check.
That might be a meeting day. Or Tuesday.
I would prefer to
come back and stream.
Yeah, try to make it, yeah.
We're going to be here on Monday. And 4
maybe,
p.m.
Maybe with some cool stuff to show off.
Probably with some cool stuff.
Yeah, okay.
4 p.m. Pacific, 5 p.m. Arizona, and 7 p.m. Eastern.
And I don't know where you are in Antarctica, but it's probably cold.
There's a Stargate there.
Yep.
Oops, spoilers.
All right. So see you next time, guys. Until then.
Golden power. Right. Stick around for the credits, because you're in them.
Bye.